Lightning strikes by my window, hits my chest right in the morning.
So we are now here at Boon Water Park as it is the holiday season. Chinese New Year is coming soon. One of the most important rules coming to water park is not to bring any non-water resistant stuff like camera, wallet and so on. So the best way is to bring a smartphone that is water resistant like IP68, and the phone also needs to support NFC payment. So my smartphone choice of the day is the Samsung Galaxy A8. So for those who are planning to come to the water park with your family or friends, the Samsung Galaxy A8 will be a great choice for you. And here's why. Reason number one, the Samsung Galaxy A8 is pretty much IP68 water and dust resistant, so you can pretty much survive the swimming pool. But then, No problem. It's still okay. IP68.
Yeah.
Second reason, the Galaxy A8 is capable to take some great photo underwater. A selfie camera that supports live focus. Not just that, you can also take selfie in low light. So we just got out from the Ghostbuster house
and our Bernard
freaked out.
Damn scary.
But due to we are not allowed to shoot in the haunted house, so we did a little test after it. Because the Galaxy A8 comes with a wide aperture at f1.9, it allows more light to enter the camera lens, so the picture turns out to be brighter than what we can see in real life. If it gets too dark, we can still use the screen flash to capture our selfies. After spending a fun and long day, nothing is better than getting a cup of iced chocolate. With Samsung Pay that is built right in the Galaxy A8, you can actually go cashless whenever you come to a cafe that supports it. It takes just like 5 minutes to set up your phone with your credit card or debit card, and when you need to make your payment, you just key in your PIN and tap your phone on the machine and your payment is done. And that's all for today, and now I'm gonna enjoy my iced chocolate. Bam.